What's going on, guys? Welcome back to League of Legends Bronze Escape. Now, last couple of episodes, I've gone plowing through the episodes, I've been watching them over. Last couple of episodes, we have had jungle and mid. Now, the last one, I have just finished watching the last one before I recorded this. We took a Lux mid, which I'm not going to argue. I don't mind a Lux mid. Don't mind doing it. We lost the game, lost the points. It's no spoilers. You know, this is the next episode. It was a couple of days ago again. Like I say, what I do is I'll record it, and then a couple of days later I'll watch the episode to try and improve from what I was doing, and then I will record the next one, and then the day after it'll go the one that I watched and recorded. So the Lux one will go up tomorrow, and then in a couple of days I'll watch this one, and then the next episode, whatever it is, will go up. That's how that works. But this one, we actually managed to get support. Now, I say we actually managed to get it because on the last one, we never got support. We did. We got support, but then we gave support up to go mid because the bottom were pre-made. And the bottom didn't do too great. They didn't do too bad. No gank still six. Typical Yi. Now, the way I see it is, I want to try and get out of this league, and I want to try and do it as any way possible. I'm going to try to be support most of the time because that's my lane. That's the lane I am. I have always favoured mid lane, support, sorry, the bottom lane as a support. But I can do every other lane. I've played every other lane, I've learned every other lane. The only thing I am really bad at is CS, and this is why I like doing support. Jungle, not again, you don't really need CS, you just need to be good at ganking. I prefer support because I don't need to take minions, I just have to try and focus on getting my support fed, and that's where I think I thrive a little bit better. Excuse me, a bit of indigestion today, so I will be burping a little bit. Hopefully you won't hear it as much, but you know. Anyway, we are a zillion support. I've not done a zillion support for a long time. I would say at least about 3-4 months. No, it's not months, sorry. It's about 3-4 weeks. So it is like a long time because, again, 3-4 weeks. Oh. Stop. Go boom. There we go. Yeah, good. Again, I've not used a zillion for at least 3 to 4 weeks. So it's going to be fun. I don't mind a zillion, but the team doesn't have many tanks in it. There's those with a Maokai support, which is what it's looking at. Where is Ashe? What's Ashe doing? Why are you not here already? Picking up minions, you know, like you need to. I think theirs is a Maokai. Now, we have to, yeah, it's Maokai support. We have to try to shut him down. As much as possible, we need to shut him down. The only way I can think of doing that is by making it so he can't farm. Not Maokai, this Draven. Draven needs shutting down, but Maokai is deadly. Draven, I keep hitting with these, so it's not too bad because I'm just doing poke damage. First blood, not bad. Tally over Morgana. Again, Draven's going to be the squishy type. So, this is going to be interesting. Very interesting. He's got a weird skin for a Draven. I don't know what it is. Trollhorn. Ooh, you just got stunned. And your health gone down. Mine has. You're focusing me. Whereas you should be focusing Ashe. I'll keep throwing it around, see what happens. Yeah, she blob a ward there. Give her the level. She kinda needs it. bubble wad in there. Get up on a pot. Okie dokie. I say I'm not taking minions. Draven's doing quite well on his minion farm. Kind of didn't want that to happen. This Yi won't gank till 4, so we've got a long way to wait. I can save this Ash if I need to. If Maokai's going back, then that's good. He's exposing his Draven, which is something you don't really want to do with a Draven. You don't want to leave him on his own, because he can get caught out quite far. He does have his little speedy boost, but again, Ash can slow him down. I can slow him down. I can stun him if done properly. Xin Zhao tried to do the running, didn't work for him. Any Xin Zhao jungle will always try gank at that point. I did just get a level up, so I'll go into my bombs. The more the boom, the better. I need 800 gold, so I can pick up some thingy. The sights of stone, because we really need to pick up some wards. Yay! Warding, so much greatness. And I will just carry on trying to do some poke damage just by throwing a bomb. But again, a Maokai is dead, very deadly, especially as a support with his saplings, with all the other stuff that he can do. Yeah, keep staying in that bush, Dopey. I will keep throwing them bombs there. Yeah, so Maokai is very deadly. He's best suited for the top lane, I would say. But a Maokai support can be, because if he uses the bombs, or if he uses the saplings, not the bombs, I'm the one that's using the bombs. If he uses them properly, then it can work out quite well. And no, I'm not meaning to take farm from Ash. Unfortunately, Resilient, when you throw a bomb, it does the ticky thing. If she has that bit where she can just, you know, if she doesn't get them fast enough, it just goes kaboom. There's not much you can do. Throw that, stick that onto him. Put a little poke damage on both of them. We have got 800 coins, so I'm going back. I'm going to try and level her up here. No, can't get a level up. Oh, there you go. There's a level up. You could be level 5. I just got level 5. I'm going back. I'm going to pick up the Sight Stone because I need the wards. That Drake definitely needs warding because it is a fire Drake. So, we are going to go boop. And then boop. And then butt up. And we can go with you. Straight off. Now, Ash is on her own. Excuse me. Ash is on her own. Talia is doing really well. From what I can see. Yeah, Talia's 2-0, so she's doing quite well. Teemo just died to a Riven. A Riven versus Teemo is a bit iffy in my ways. It can go one of two ways. I'm coming. I'm coming. Here I am. Yeah, they've gone back. Now, if this Yi was smart enough, he is level 6. Yeah, probably gone by now. Whoops. Sorry. Quite didn't mean to do that. So you know this, I'm gonna do that. And then this, I'm gonna do that. And then this, I'm gonna do that. And then that. Why am I getting blasted? Yeah. You just died. You really did just die. And Talia, I have no idea what you're doing. Just run. Keep running, keep running, keep running. Little sapling, little blowout. Is she getting away or is he going to charge in and get the kill? Go for it. Come here, let me level you up. There you go. Nicely done. Very nicely done. And because I rushed out, they're taking his buff. They took the Drake as well, nice. Haha, he has to get the buff away from him. Nicely done. Yeah, well, they took the Drake. I don't know how that's going to pan out. I could go wrong, it could go... It's an Infernal Drake, so yeah, it is a bit bad. They get extra damage, which is never really good. But again, it's something that happens. It's the way the game goes. You kind of need to sort of like find a medium in it. And me, you could say with an Ashe, she's going to kind of just pop out all this. He does want to try it. They did take the red, which was nicely done. Did just waste my ultimate a little bit. Not sure who got the kill. Ash didn't get it. See, now I think I wasted my ultimate there. Only because I don't think he died. If he did, then he's news to me. What I'm going to do here is, did you put a ward? Yes, you put a ward. Stop putting wards where you're not allowed to. Mr. Maokai. Right. That like that. Maokai, you are so annoying. Thanks for that. Ooh, crappy dingles. Didn't realise I was getting hit by a tower. That was my bad. Why would I not realise? And put that there, and then put you there, and now look, what are you going to do? You can't come through, because boom, boom. And he hasn't got his ultimate because he wasted it. We have got a Xin Zhao coming on the outsides. Oh, nicely done. Very nicely done. Run away. Very nicely done. Interestingly nicely done. I enjoy that. Well played. Well played. Very well played. Going back to be careful. Don't know whether the Maokai died. It'd be interesting to see if he did, but I don't know whether he did. What's this? Let's go for the talisman actually, because this is going to be building some armor. We're going to need to pick up you. We are level 7. I have leveled Talia up twice. Apparently I can't level Ash up. I don't get why, but I'm not leveled yet and I don't know why, and it's peeing me off. I'm sorry if I do accents as well. It's nothing, because I am poor at doing accents. Some of them I can do quite well, some of them I can't. I don't do it on purpose. It just sort of like when I'm flying in the zone of confidence, when I'm recording, I'm quite confident when I'm doing it, so I'm actually quite happy as well because I'm having fun. And when anyone's having fun, they're oozing of confidence, you know, and that's how it goes. So let's speed up Ash. Because we kind of need to get over here. Hello, Ash. Hello. What about happening there? Tried to save you. Yeah, you did. But again, you had 3 of them. Or 4 of them, or whatever. Let's see. Put that there. Get rid of this. Your ward is dead. And it will be all the way. Now we got Xin Zhao pushing on. So yeah. This is going to be fun. 115. I'm not doing too bad, I wouldn't say. Kind of need to hit him with them bombs a little bit more. I can slow him down as well, there is that. That next Drake is in 30 seconds. They're probably going to try and set up for it. As long as our Ash doesn't go back, I reckon we could play him on it. Teemo's got a top tower, that's good. Objectives are getting done, that's what we kind of need. It looks like they're going for it. Are they going to be setting up for it? Because they're kind of not there. He really does need to... Kind of let me do this, actually. I just did that wrong. I admittingly did that wrong. Seriously, I can flash over the wall if I need to. Did I save him? Please say I saved him. Oh, I saved him. I saved his ass. I've slowed your ass down. Oh, that worked perfectly. I love a zillion ult. I really do. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. I really enjoy a zillion ult. I really do. That ultimate is so amazing. The fact that you can just save him and it's Master Yi as well. You save, it's like boom boom. Yi, go back my friend. Go back. Oh, I love that. Very much so. I'm glad I hit that ult. We had to flash for it. If I didn't flash for that ultimate, it would have been dead man walking. Get two potions. And we'll get this, because I'm pretty sure I messed up on that red one as well. Yeah. That ultimate actually came out quite fun for me, because I had to waste my flash to use it. And I'm using waste as a word instead of saying I had to... strategically use my flash, because that was the way of doing it. I jumped in, I flashed, I hit the ultimate on him. It got him, I don't know how many kills it got him, but having a Yi to get the kills, I think he got a double kill. I've now got my ultimate back up. This zillion ultimate is very, very OP. Very OP. And if you can hit a zillion ultimate on someone like Yi who's about to die, then you need to do that. And you need to do that quick. For some reason, Talia is 5-1. And I don't get how she's 5-1 because her laner has died twice. Now, we have got the Ashe we need to speed up. Talia, you have got my ultimate on. There you go. And you can take that kill as well. Oh, you gotta love this. Come on, speed up. Off we go. Off you go. Come on, Talia. You know you want it. Wow. All of them have come down to the bottom. Which means Teemo needs to push his lane. We need some damage to go along with this, because we are going quite well. We're doing quite well. It's our second death. We're on 10 assists. Come on. You've got a thingy here. Our bottom's getting pushed. Teemo's not even teleporting. Because he doesn't have teleport. He has exhaust. Now that was a waste of thingy. I thought a Teemo top would have at least have a teleport. We just lost our tower because Riven now has gone on a roam. Interesting. I would have thought that all Teemos take a teleport. I mean, I've seen every Teemo I've seen, they took teleport. This one's got an interesting way of doing things. I will give him that. It's always interesting to see how people play their characters. I ain't judging. If it works for him, it works for him. He seems to be dominating his lane. We just lost our tower, that's the only difference. We just need to keep going, doing what we're doing. No, this could be a win in the basket. This is kind of what we need. A win is where we're going to be doing really well. Now, Ash, you need to play this right. Peekaboo, people. You didn't kill me. But you ain't escaping either. Oh, what's Ash doing? Seriously, Ash, can you please just fire a couple of arrows out? You might actually, you know, do some good damage. Fire him out. Fire him out. Fire him out. And the ribbon. Ah, the ribbon got you, see? 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 The ribbon got you. Quadra kill. Oh my. Go for the penta. Oh my. I didn't even. I'm there saying, come on, Ash, do this, do that. No, Ash, do what you're doing. It's working for you. Don't listen to me. Even though you can't listen to me. Don't listen to me. Oh, nicely done. Nice little penta. Alright. Master Yi's going for the. I can level them both up, but who do I level up? Yeah, don't. Why would you do that? Let's just grab this tower down. Yep, come on, tower down. Go for it, go for it, go for it. Buy Penta. You can't really say buy Penta because she wouldn't have got the Penta. She waited a little bit too long. Come on, where are we going? He's wanting Drake. Let's lower him down then. Oh, look at this. It's all on my own. I love it. Let's get a bit of... She loved that ult there. Yeah, everyone loves a zillion ult there. Every single person loves a zillion ult there. Here we go. Zillion. You can't not love a zillion ult there. Right, come here, let me level you up. Go to level 12. Bing! Right, come on then. Let's just pop you there. Get a bit of this going. Wow, he's destroyed the actual tower onto the inhibitor. Interesting. Let's see if we just get this, and then these. And it just goes boom. Don't worry about me, because I can just do that. See you later. I really do like a zillion. Like I said, I've not played him for a while. So this is quite cool. 1-3-15 for a support. 15 assists is where you want it to be, because that means you're doing a really good job. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go off course of what I was building. Right, I need to somehow drop this, and I forgot to buy it again. I forgot to buy my warding lens. I kind of do that quite a lot. Let's just click that. Go at her, bro. And you dead. You deader than dead. You dead. Right, that Drake's not coming up for 4 minutes. He's pushing bottom. If I do that, then we can see there's no ward there. If I do that, and then do that, and then do this, there's nothing around. And there's a Xinzhao. A Xinzhao, and you can go there. And then Ash, you cannot die. You are not allowed. Morgana died to a Yi, to a Teemo. There you go. Put two there. He's not going to run towards them. Take out the tower. Run away. I will give you a mini pushing speed. You didn't take the tower out. Really? No, no. Run. Sort of. I can't even level her up. Apparently I can and I can't. Time in a bottle. There you go. You get level 13. Two levels in front of me. In fact, I don't actually have to recall because I've still got quite a lot of mana. I'm going to go see if I can help Talia a little bit up here. This could end badly for me. I'll put you there. Pop you down. I need to get that sweeping lens, so going back might not be a bad idea. I am on my own, so yeah, going back is something I need to kind of do. Just pop that there. No one's around me, so I can get away with going back. We are 1318 again for a support. My main role is to try and feed the AD carry, and I think I'm doing that quite well. I think I've got that down. Now I'm going for this because I need some mana from the Archangel's staff. I do need this, and I think I'll just buy that. Do a little bit extra damage because I had that 500. I could have waited, but by the time I go back, I'm confident with the way the team's playing, I can then get the Archangel's staff, and that'll be really good for a Zillion, especially for his bombs that he's throwing down. That's going to be even better. Right, so now what we need to do is we need to play this perfectly right. You kind of need to get out of there. I did it again. I did the flash over. Go on, Teemo. I saved them with the ultimate, but there was just too many of them there. You know, there's not much you can do when there's that many of them there. All you can do is do what I did. Me and him are taking out the tower. There you go, you can have one of them. Come on, Teemo. Teemo's actually got the skin that I really do like for a Teemo. The Omega Teemo is really nice. Come on, Teemo, back out. Come on, Teemo. There we go. Make your leg a little bit extra-ly fast. Right, they will be setting up for that Drake quite soon. Show. No, you melon. Did not want it to go that way because I wanted to ward up for the Drake. So I had to scout their wards. Now I'm going to have to use my sweeping lens. They ain't got any wards around here. No wards on Drake. Oh, there you go. Make yourself a little bit faster. Make yourself useful. No wards around here. There's a pink ward or a red ward there for me. Drake's coming up. So we're going for this. Hello. A little bit of help here. No. Bring it out, Ash. Bring it out, Ash. Did you give up on the Drake? You seriously did not just give up on that Drake? Oh, Ash, I don't know. You shouldn't have given up on the Drake. You shouldn't have chased. Oh, I can give you another level. There you go. There you are. Take a level. Who wants to go faster? And up you come. Oh, she had Teemo Mushroom as well. Oh, you just ran into a gin. Unlucky. Come on, get out of it. I will just keep speeding them up as much as I can. And Gonzies, you need to be doing the same. Oh, really, Ash? We played it too much. I think we stayed back too much. Like I said, I was confident when I went back I was going to get the Archangel anyway. I should have went back earlier. Master Yi just did just pick up a triple kill, so you can't really argue with that. You know, Izzy Yi's got 12 kills. Ash is on 11. Talia's on 8. Teemo's on 8. I'm on 22 assists. I can't ask for a better game. And it's looking like a win. Looking like a win. Now, anything can happen in these games, and I keep saying that because it's true. Anything can happen in these games. It can turn a flip of a coin. You know, that's how it can go. But it's not. I don't think it's gonna, because we seem to be doing really well. We seem to be getting where we need to be. We seem to be at a nice, steady pace, and we're not slowing down. We're staying at that pace, and when. Seems like Teemo took the right thing, because they were all going, like at the beginning, they were like, oh, you don't have a tank, you don't have this. Why did you take a Teemo top instead of a tank top? Their Maokai didn't really build tank, per se, because he's not really got much tankiness to him from what I've seen. It could have been tankier by this point. I think I will speed you up. No, I'll speed me up. And we'll get this. We'll get this, Shelly, because you get the freaking speed to do this. And then we can go on further on and get like somewhere else. And we'll go for you, and then just for you. And go kaboom. And then speed you up. No, you could have died. Should have died and used my ultimate. I don't know. How can you say lucky? He had my ult on him. If he didn't gonna do that with that ult on him, he was so dead. Go spy. Go fast. Get that kill. There we go. Right, and that is the win. So yeah, look at that. Oh, no! Crap! No! Crap! No! Crap! No! Go away! Go away! She's not dying to you today! Go away! Yeah, so that is looking like a nice little win. Picking up a decent win again is not too bad. The kaboom. You can get out of there. Get gone. Hello? I said go. I didn't say stay around. I said go. Bye-bye. Oh my, bye bye. I'll take a couple of kills on the death. No, let's take Baron just for fun. I think ending it would be a better idea. The minions could take it. Anything like that could happen, like say. They have to defend. They really do. I'm dead for 30 seconds. Talia's got a similar about count time. He's 20 seconds. The way it's going is going to be a win. I think we're not going to get up to do Baron, because I think the minions that are coming in, that's game over. That's done. That's game. That was a really enjoyable game. I enjoyed that game. I do enjoy games. Even when I'm losing, I enjoy the games. It might not sound like it, but I am enjoying it, because it's the aspect of the game I'm learning. I'm forever trying to learn, and if I can, I will. I got an S- on a zillion, I think. Someone earned an S-. I got an S- on a zillion, a 3523 zillion S-, and someone friend requested me, El Spyro Ash. Thank you for that. Now, that is it for this episode. We did really well. We got 22 points from the loss of the last league points we had, which again is not too bad. But, you know, GG, well played, just put that up. And yeah, so that is it for this one. Thank you all for watching. It's been a pleasure recording it. Much pleasure recording it. I've been Fury. Stay amazing. Don't forget to subscribe. I shall see you next time.